Yeah, my people, I greet everybody. This matter when I want to talk about the last post when I make. To me, I don't really mean any harm. I don't mean any harm at all. I did try to express my feelings because I hear about one of my friends. I shed tears for waiting happened to her. So that's why as I wake up, I can't see some people, they post. Because of somebody don't post about 250 million when you want to share to orphanage. Somebody now they post in own. But we know this person very well now. We want to extort money from people. Waiting now they try to talk for that post now, we say, now love for ourselves as entertainers. The electronic media, the print media, the comedians, the musicians, and the actors. All of us did the same entertainment. If somebody get issue, not be to bring money alone, maybe the good way person can do for person. If you share, that one good. What you mean, they ready complain there, we say, at least people tag you. If to say you help me share, I will be very happy. I will be pleased. Money not be everything. Even Bob Marley talk and say, if money can buy life, I will live. So money not be everything. So with that love, we need love in the industry. Even this country as a whole, we need love. So now that love, they make me they cry. They make me they para. I don't need any harm at all. I don't hate you. I love your music. I love your passion for charity work. At least you don't do them all this way. I don't complain. I don't talk about other people. But as you post this thing, so somebody want to take advantage of what you post. So you don't give them idea. You don't give them idea. That idea now, we know I'm very well, past you. We know I'm very well. The idea to extort people. Now, I don't become Chris Man. Say if Chris Man, no shame. In family, now in the shame. We want to know out of Chris Man and thief. Which one better pass? I don't want talking matter now. Now, after this video, now I go talking matter. So to me, if all the people, when they feel, say that they misunderstand what I talk, if I offend those people, to me, I go say, then they misunderstand me. And if then they try to put on to you, say yes, you get the way whether they try to bring you down. I'm not trying to bring you down. To me, I just try to express my feelings. So I will always tell you, if just put on for your mind, say, I not get any bad thing against you. I love you as my brother and colleague. God bless you for your charity work. Keep it up.
Yeah, my people, good morning. I salute everybody. I get things when I see for social media. They give 200 million to orphanage and then 50 million, make everything 250 million to orphanage. To me, the thing they did funny to me. I remember when I did depressed, they tagged many of my colleagues. They tag the video, they tag Two Face, they tag other people. But none of them respond. Now people will never see me for this live. People will not know me. Now them respond. I can put up, say, yes, I see people like yo and other people, Choki, all of them, at least they responded with them. They call me, they interview me. But this 200 million, when are they see, when are they hear, at the sea for social media, it is surprise me. If person like me, where the popular person where they know, person like me where they know, nobody fit do anything. Now people orphanage where they don't know from anywhere now they give 250 million. It's so funny. Look, I go advise Nigerians and black people, make we wise up. Make we stop all these things. Make we stop them. Because see, Oyibo people know they do all these things, so they know they do them at all. All waiting with they do, they look so funny. Not be say, I say make them give money to orphanage, na bad thing, no, because I don't be ambassador to an NGO. And this NGO, I know they collect 1 naira. But funny enough, when I get depressed, get that problem, the NGO self no respond. You see waiting how black man sense be, you see how we be. Now I see 200 million, they post them everywhere. See the video want to they give money to orphanage. They get five men committee to distribute that money. Everything sounds funny to me. To me, if I see people they do good, I appreciate them. Not because I say a bad thing, but I did want to ask people, say, person like me, we cry out. When people know, we cry out. They not feel help the person where they know. Now people where they not know, we will not see their face. Now then they help out with 250 million. What would they think? So will they call that on wickedness? Or will they call that on ignorance? What we open our eyes well. Even this Nigerian government itself, Delta State government, I tag them. I tag River State. I tag Lagos State. None of them shake body. Now wickedness won't call them or now ignorant. But today now they see 250 million. They say they want to distribute to orphanage all over Nigeria. It did too funny. So I go advise Nigerians. But we open our eyes. But we know things when they go on. And some things when the business is not the right, but we shun them. Now my own, now I just talk so. If on a like, I know say some people then believe in say they follow one person. If they see the truth, they could cover the person, they could cover the person yash. They could abuse that person where they talk through. If on a like, make on abuse me. But me, Baba Frayo, I don't talk my mind. You hear me so? I don't talk my mind.